I'm Lorna Olquist, and I'm from Argyll and Bute, working in the Cal area. I support Cal Community Care Forum, and I support healthcare forums, which are public participation networks. The opportunities of the participation request, I think, are fantastic. They perhaps give us a way of saying we want involved, and you need to make sure you let us be involved, because it's hard. We have a lot of very good structures and processes, but they're just not quite biting and giving us the opportunities. And if we maybe have some formal legislation and guidance to lay out how this will happen, it might get further than it has at the moment. The challenges are that the system is very sticky. It is allowing, I think, tick box participation at the moment, very limited participation. And there's a huge power imbalance between the communities and the statutory professionals. Professionals have had so much laid on their plates, and they're not change managers and skilled community development workers, and they're finding it hard to get to grips with that, and that's a major challenge when they're having to change so much. I think we need resources to be able to step up and help them do that and work in partnership with them.
Okay, thank you.